Hi, everyone. It's that time of the year, tis the season, to reflect on all of the miraculous moments that happened in 2021. These special moments were such a gift to us, and so by revisiting them, we believe it will be a gift to you. The shining moment of today highlights the Charleston men's golf program, who won the CAA championship with a three-day total of 30 under par, scoring 834. This was the lowest three-day total in CAA history and became Charleston's fifth title and first since 2017.